And the Baltimore Museum Industry is closed, but the parking lot will be used by MedStar Health for COVID-19 tests. Patients will need appointments. The museum says it's not how they thought the spring would go, obviously, but they're grateful to help.